Hi there. I'd like to give a quick demo of Chrome's cool new settings interface. This new approach to browser settings will make tweaking Chrome super easy so that Chrome is configured just the way you like it on your computer. To get to Chrome's settings on Windows, click on the Wrench menu and select Options. If you're on a Mac, choose Preferences. The first thing you notice is that Chrome's settings menu is now a tab in the browser instead of a separate dialog box. With the new settings menu in Chrome, I can quickly and easily use the search box to find the settings that I'm looking for. Let's say that I'd like to import all my bookmarks from another browser. All I have to do is click in the search box, type import, and voila, I found the exact setting that I need. Chrome's new settings interface is also particularly handy if you're helping friends or family with a little tech support. Chrome's Omnibox automatically updates with a direct link to the settings that you're looking for. This means that I can easily help friends and family customize Chrome by simply sending them these direct links. For example, my dad recently asked me to help him manage his passwords in Chrome. But since dad lives 8,000 miles away in a different country, I won't be able to help him in person. So first, to find the password manager, I type password in the search box to see all instances of where password appears. Once I've found the password manager, I can then copy its direct link and send it to my dad. All my dad has to do is copy and paste this link into his Omnibox. The link will automatically open the password manager in Chrome's settings.